This includes the mic check.
SoyJoy. We're from so-called Vancouver, BC, which is the unceded territories of the Musqueam, Squamish, and Tsleil-Waututh peoples.
Yeah.
Thank you, Hugh, for having us play. And yeah, thank you for playing. You're amazing. And so was Spur, Gomer's MC, and yeah, Emily Toyota. Very excited to hear them play after. So this first song is called A Place I Swore I'd Never Return To.
I want to respect the time that you haven't communicated. Away from me. So I chose.
this next one is called Great Grandmother Song. Yeah, it's dedicated to my great grandmother, who I have the privilege of getting to know. This is the one we've practiced the least. We didn't play it yesterday, but we thought we'd give it a go. So this next one is called Pine Cones and Seashells, and yeah, it's about reminding yourself when you miss people that you love who are far away, to remind yourself that you know, there's other people and lots of great things around you, and to not forget that. Yeah.
Thank you.
introduce everyone before we proceed. So on drums we have Kalayla, they them pronouns. And on bass we have Ali, she they. And yeah, I'm Juniper, they them pronouns. Okay, this song is more about fermenting. That's the best way to explain what the song is about. And it's a reminder to care for more water. Okay.
Thank you.
next song was inspired to write it thanks to my landlord. yeah, we love landlords. SoyJoy. TM. It was inspired by my landlord because, he said we couldn't have pets at our place, and we really wanted a cat.
So what did you do?
Well, let me tell you. I befriended a crow in our backyard, and I was feeding them unsalted almonds, and the crow would just hang out every day on our backyard, and it's about that, and just being a unwell, mentally ill, queer, and just like accepting that, and then, you know, feeding crows. so it's a really slow song, even slower than the last one, so.